On the seventh day of fitness, my trainer gave to me.
Hey guys, it's Timmons. Today we're gonna go over how to do tricep push-ups. This is a great exercise to work the arms, especially the triceps. So first, we're gonna get into a plank position. My wrist and my shoulders are in one line. My core is tight and my gaze is neutral. The elbows are gonna come down by the sides. You're gonna come all the way down and back up. So again, you come all the way down and up. Now, if this is too hard, you can always bring the knees down. The feet come up and you do the same thing. You're coming down and all the way up. Good, and that's a tricep push-up. Thanks guys so much for watching. I hope you have a great holiday season and come join us at CORE.